What up? Thank you guys for joining in today. I am BK, back with another banger. Hope all is well with you all. Thank you again for joining. Today, I am answering a subscriber yet again. I do these from time to time when I respond directly to a subscriber via video. Sometimes I try to get them in the comments, but the comment section is so, like, it's comments. You're typing, you're texting. You could get lost in translation. You get lost in the information by words. So, you know, sometimes when you see it visually, you're able to connect the information a little bit more clearer. So, the Temple Tone video that I released last week, someone commented under it and said they're having issues loading VSTs into Studio One, but they're trying to figure it out, you know. And it goes on to, I told them it's just a simple drag and drop. You got to open the instrument tab and pull in the VSTs. And it's the same with the effects. If you're trying to load in a effect, open the tab, drag and drop. But they said they went into general settings to the options and tried to see if it scans for a new one. And then I told them that Studio One automatically scans. Every time you open Studio One, it scans for plugins if you have that set. If you don't have that set, then it won't do it, but generally it does it. Then they said they'll look into it. So I'm gonna show you guys that right now. So if you need that information, pay attention, because I'm gonna try to be as brief as I can be. But we all know my briefing be long. All right, let's get into Studio One. Hold up. We're about to open up Studio One, Ski Mask and Bangas, beat tape. The link is in the description. You guys are interested to hear my work, go ahead and click that link. Grab it up. Like I said, when you open up Studio One for the first time, don't pay attention to that pop-up, but it usually, this plugin scanner, it always scans. For me, it always scans. Right, once it scans, then say MIDI configuration, yes or no, boom, you're in here like swimwear. All right, so when you're in here, where is it? Can I do this right here? Boom. So when you're in here, you want to go to general. All right, so you want to go to locations, you want to go to VST plugins, you want to see right here where it says scan at startup. If your box is unchecked, you might want to check the box. Sometimes once it scans, the first big scan that it does, it don't do a long scan. If you install 100 new plugins after the first time you open it, yes, that scan is going to be very long. So it depends on what you're doing. You want to either check this box or don't check it. Right, I leave it checked. The other thing that I forgot to mention in that dialogue that we were having via the comment box is you want to reset the blacklist, because sometimes you'll get a skull and bone, and it's a red skull and bones that'll pop up next to a plugin, and it's saying that that plugin cannot be installed. So that may have happened with your MPC VST. So you want to reset the blacklist. Once you reset the blacklist, you should be able to see it again. All right. So that's that for that. No, I don't want to change anything. But there it is. All right. So you hit MIDI Learn. Press all the buttons on your transport, then right click. You want it to be press and release. You then assign your command. This one is record. I'm gonna remove this one because that's overdub and there's no overdub. This one is stop. The next one is play, and this one is play from start, and then this one is play set play start marker. So when I press play, the play start, this green, wherever I press that marker, that's where it's gonna play from. All right, and once you got that set up, generally, it should always be there, but as you can see just now, for me, it wasn't there. Oh, so I'm gonna take that off, play. So instead of set play, I want it on enable play start, and that, wherever I press it, it takes it off and on instead of leaving it there, right? All right, so you got that. Now you in here like swimwear, all right? There's also another place. There's a place where it's at, it's help. So we're in the browse, right? If you're MPC, you should see all your folders. If you have it by vendor or type, if you have it by type, these are all your VSTs, your audio units, your rewires, your personas. I leave it at vendor, but there's somewhere where this is at, the plugin manager. Oh, it's under view. So if you ever want to know where something's at inside of Studio One, go to help, type in the word that you're looking for. I typed in PL, plugin manager pops up, and it tells me that it's in the view and it's down here. So boom, help. And it's telling me, go to view and plugin manager is right there. So go to view and plugin manager. So in this window right here, reset blacklist. So in here, blacklist, everything that's been blacklisted is actually in here. And I need to take out Captain Chords and Captain Deep, because I believe that is working in Studio One now. But yeah, anything that's been blacklisted, you could just hit the reset blacklist, or you could highlight it and hit remove, right? You can filter out the types that you want. You know, you could go ahead and you could scroll. I don't think you can actually. Yeah, you can search MPC. So you can search right here in the filter. And if you don't see it when you search right here, if it's not in here, it's going to be down here. So I'm gonna type in Captain. So you can see I have the Captain stuff here, but I also have the Captain stuff in the blacklist, right? So you can remove the plugin settings. So that's what you want to do. Anything that's once you hit remove plugin settings and you hit update plugins, you should be golden. All right, so I hope that helped you, my man. I think your name was Corey Smiley. I hope that helped you. That's generally that. Now, that part of the video was pretty much overly too long, but I hate to be long-winded, but I also hate to waste time where I could, you know, cook something up real quick and, you know, enjoy myself while I'm teaching you something. So that's what I'm gonna get into. If you want to stick around for that, the cook up, you can. If not, I do understand. Do remember that music is life. It is our DNA. Keep banging. Peace, love, and light. Till next time. Peace.